People Making a Difference is sponsored by Dignity Health. Hello, human kindness.
Before she died of a terrible disease, 25-year-old Mallory Smith documented her experiences and her insights. And now her mother is making sure that Mallory's legacy is making a difference.
Hi, I'm Mallory Smith, and I have cystic fibrosis.
She faced the worst and most horrific things a person could face. Cracking open her chest, coughing up blood to the point that she could have drowned in it. Never complaining, smiling.
Diana Shader Smith of Beverly Hills remembering her daughter Mallory, who died of cystic fibrosis a year and a half ago at 25.
I feel like people with CF are privy to secrets it takes most other people a lifetime to understand. How lucky we are to be alive.
Mallory faced one hospitalization after another.
Hours
of treatment at home every day. Still, she got accepted into Stanford, where she produced a podcast sharing her journey.
I've been in the hospital for 19 days now.
Mallory's podcast was an outgrowth of the private journal she started on her laptop at 15. Shortly before she died, she gave her mom the password. Diane has since pored through 2,500 pages of entries and has condensed them into a new book, Salt in My Soul, An Unfinished Life.
Her insights are so profound.
Mallory chose to live her life without limits.
In my room in the B1 ward of Stanford Hospital.
She never felt she was inspiring. She felt like she was dealt a bad hand, had a bad disease, and fought like hell to stay alive.
Though her life was cut short through her recordings and now her book, Mallory is making a difference. She knew and wants you to know
that we can leave behind a legacy when we go that will impact others.
And Mallory's book, Salt in My Soul, An Unfinished Life, hits shelves March 12th.